today's probably one of the most exciting days of my hunting career.